icon of sin.
You cannot stop the procession.
We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
friends on Earth, the stronger you grow. There is a portal we can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Thank you.
reconfigure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I the father apprehended?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Come on.
of sin inside her land, and the seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Thank you.
The Godmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human, once a mortal, to defy our traditions.